NVIDIA CEO Jensen Huang recently hinted that the GPU giant will be doing a stock split in the not too distant future. Now, do you want to find out when this stock split will likely happen and what it means for the price of each share? Well, by the end of this video, you'll learn all about that and more. Recently, the stock analyst Jim Cramer from CNBC interviewed the iconic leather jacket wearing Huang and asked him directly about an NVIDIA stock split.
Okay, so I'm going to ask you again, as I thank you for many people, 150 people I saw this weekend who all told me, please tell him thank you. They all also want something that I know is pedestrian and doesn't add value. They want a stock split. Why can't you give it to us?
Well, we'll think about it. Today is not the day to announce it, as you know.
No, I know it. I apologize. It's meretricious.
Yeah, we've done stock splits in the past. One of the things that I really like about stock splits, by the way, is that it makes for the stock purchase for our employees and others.
Yes. That's what Walmart says, too.
Yeah, it's a good thing. And we want to make sure that we take care of our employees.
If you can read between the lines of Cramer's stroked out interruptions to Jensen's answers, you can tell that Jensen wants a stock split. It's just a matter of when. And as he mentions in the clip, NVIDIA has a track record of doing stock splits. On June 20th of 2021, the company did a 4-to-1 stock split. The day prior to that split, the stock price was hovering right around $744. The next day, the price settled in at $186 per share, exactly 4 times less in value from the prior day, which makes perfect sense. The math checks out. That's not the only split NVIDIA has performed. Jensen did another one in 2007 as a 3-to-2 stock split, and then 3 more dating back to the year 2000. Now, historically, stock splits occur when a company's share price becomes too expensive for the average person, which locks them out of buying the stock. Imagine if your granny gets $4,000 a month for her retirement fund. It's a tough, almost impossible pill for her to swallow to fork over $1,000 for 1 share of NVIDIA stock. That's a quarter of her income. She needs that cash for her all-inclusive day trip to the local casino. $1,000 per share is just too much. But if the stock splits into quarters at $250 per share, that's much easier for grandma to afford. It leaves her plenty of money to play slot machines and video poker. It's only the equivalent of a couple months of her membership to her chair yoga class. Just remember though, when a stock splits and you can't afford to buy it at lower prices, nothing fundamentally changes in the company or its value. Its market cap is exactly the same before the stock split occurred. In essence, all it really does is make it easier for the everyday retail investor like Granny to purchase it. So you might be wondering, if nothing changes fundamentally, why do stock splits even happen? Well, the thing is, if you make the stock available to more people by lowering the price, you could argue that doing so will increase the demand for the stock, ultimately putting upward pressure on the price. So in general, stock splits are seen as a good thing by most investors, especially for a stock like NVIDIA, which is hotter than Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce's romance. As for NVIDIA's next stock split, that should happen relatively soon. Jensen himself spoke highly about a split with Jim Cramer in their interview, implying that one should happen in the near future. The problem is, Jensen isn't the king of this GPU chip company. He can't just roll out of bed in his Maui, Hawaii $6 million mansion and declare a stock split. It's way more complicated than that. For example, NVIDIA has to go through having its board of directors review and ultimately approve or deny the split. And that very thing happened in May of 2021 when a split was presented to the board of directors. They ultimately passed it in that case. But even if a split is approved by the board, like it was in 2021, it still needs to be endorsed by the shareholders themselves. It's a two-step process. Back then, the shareholders accepted that split in 2021 during the annual annual meeting for stockholders in June of that year, which was a little over 2 weeks after the board gave its initial blessing. This brief history can tell you a lot about when the next split might happen. It should occur around the next shareholders meeting. The problem is, no one knows when that meeting is because it hasn't been announced yet, but it's very likely that it will take place this summer. So if you had to place a bet on it, the odds are favorable that an NVIDIA stock split will happen sometime in June or July of this year. All signs point to that. The CEO wants one. The board has a track record of approving splits. The stock price is hovering around $1,000, which is too high for the average Joe. And NVIDIA splits tend to happen around their annual meeting of stockholders. Plus, an added benefit of a stock split is that it greases the wheels for NVIDIA's inclusion into the Dow Jones Index. The index is the creme de la creme of the 30 largest blue chip companies in the United States. Being on that list means Jensen Huang's company will have even more exposure to the world. Not that it needs it. So if this AI chip company stock continues to roar into the summer, just be aware. A stock split announcement could just take NVIDIA's stock price and market cap to a whole nother stratosphere. But whatever happens, up or down, it's going to be a wild ride for the value of NVIDIA as a whole in the coming months. And yes, this is not financial advice in any way. Do not buy NVIDIA stock hoping for a split, because it doesn't mean the price is going to go up. Please do your own research. That's it for tonight. If you want to learn more about NVIDIA stock, check out my other vid. NVIDIA CEO Jensen's AI stock investment is huge. And if you found this video interesting, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and my free AI email newsletter at fry-ai.com/subscribe. Have a great night. This is Ryan signing out. Take care.